In Oracle Fusion Cloud Enterprise Performance Management, you implement security in several layers. You can use the default Oracle Cloud EPM single sign-on, or use a Security Assertion Markup Language 2.0 compliant identity provider to authenticate users to multiple Cloud EPM services. Note that EPM Cloud supports only service provider initiated SSO. With SSO, Cloud EPM users can authenticate using the same credentials they use to access network resources within their organization when they connect to a Cloud EPM environment. Access to services is determined by roles assigned to a user. All Oracle Cloud Enterprise Performance Management services, other than Oracle Enterprise Data Management Cloud, use a common set of four predefined functional roles to control access to instances: Service Administrator, Power User, User, and Viewer. The access that a predefined role grants within an environment depends on the service type. For example, the Power User role in planning enables you to manage business rule security and control the approval process, while the same role in tax reporting enables you to run tax automation and import data. Service administrators perform administrative and functional activities such as managing users and their roles, configuring single sign-on, and setting up network-restricted access. Service administrators are responsible for configuring application-level security. Power users can view and interact with data, as well as create and maintain forms, ad hoc grids, and reports. Users can enter and submit data for approval, analyze forms using ad hoc features, and drill through to the source system. Users can view reporting content for which they have access. The viewer views and analyzes data through forms and ad hoc grids. A viewer can't enter data in the system. Roles are hierarchical. Users assigned as service administrators also inherit the privileges of power user, user, and viewer. Power users inherit the privileges of user and viewer, and users inherit the privileges of viewer. Access control enables you to extend the capabilities of Cloud EPM user access beyond its predefined role. Access control is available in Cloud EPM business processes. Access control allows you to create groups and add EPM Cloud users or other groups as members, add or delete group members, assign application roles to groups or to users including yourself, view a list of users who are members of a group. Aside from predefined roles, each Cloud EPM business process has a set of application-level roles that you can assign to users and groups. For example, planning, financial consolidation and close, freeform, and tax reporting have an application role called Approvals Administrator, while Account Reconciliation has an application role called Manage Organizations. For a list of application roles, see the Administering Access Control for Oracle Enterprise Performance Management Cloud documentation. Additional security functionality may be available within each Cloud EPM business process. These work in conjunction with access control to provide access permissions. You can define access permissions to dimensions, roles, and navigation flows, forms, and other artifacts, as well as set valid and invalid intersections and cell-level security. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.